Alright, here we are with Monstrum, which is it's a horror game that I don't know much about. I think I've played it for like half an hour, which sounds like a lot, but I haven't really got much done. I kind of just screwed around for most of it, just ran around. I accidentally killed myself like twice. Alright, we've got a... my head is killing me. What's going on? Where am I? I gotta find out where we are. See, our problem is the mirror's broken. Oh shoot. Okay. Oh jeez, I don't want to read all this. Oh no, there's more. Oh no. Getting into the deep Monstrum lore. So I guess we just kinda. Yeah. I don't know if we can actually get in here. Kinda sucks. Oh, we got a Heck yeah. It's only one channel. There's only one channel. I'm gonna turn the game audio down real quick. Yeah, there we go. This is pretty chill. Should have shut the door behind us. Be rude. Oh shoot, what's going on? What's going on? Oh crap. Alright, so I just sounded the freaking alarms. Oh, what is that? Her footsteps. What's all this? Inspect life raft. Yeah, I'm inspecting it. It kind of seems a little flat. Holy crap, turn this thing off. Okay, our radio's gone. Not actually what I want. Okay, that's a monster. Okay, we just killed ourselves. That was swell. And we're back. That didn't go so well last time. Are these randomly generated? I think they are. That kind of sucks. I've got a fuse. There we go. Yeah. How do we turn this on? Here we go. Oh, here we go. This is what I'm wanting. Oh, a flare gun. I wonder if I can use this as a weapon. Oh, shut up! Who keeps opening and closing the door? Of course not. Smashable. Looks like a bottle. Yeah. What is this glow stick? Alright. Already been in here. There's the flare gun on it. Did we only get one shot? Am I just dead? It's killing me through the wall. What the heck? Well, I'd say I went better than last round. And here we go again. Round three. No, shoot. Don't want to do that. Can I not use this as a weapon? Kinda seems like it'd be nice. Just a smashable. Yeah. It's the most pathetic thing I've ever seen. Oh, we got another flashlight. I haven't been using the first one to begin with, but I guess I can start using it. The mess hall. Wonder what this is. This looks promising. If only we had the flare gun still. Wonder if I can go outside and pour this out. Oh shoot. Without the security cameras going off. Just cause as much racket as we can. Give me the car keys. Gonna drive out of here. Oh shoot. Oh, we can lock the doors. Is that a that's a camera. It's a very annoying camera at that. You gonna stay in here, buddy? You gonna have an asthma attack. Let's just go to the very top, because if there's gonna be a helicopter here, it's gonna be at the top, I'm sure. Alright, it looks like some late night reading was done in here. 1977, whoa. Oh shoot, I don't like that. The bridge. Now, okay. More gasoline. So we can fuel up this helicopter. Is there lights? No, of course not. Why would there be lights? Can I just pour this out? Oh, I can. Oh no. I don't have anything to light it with, though. I'm no expert, but I don't know, I haven't really seen blue and purple gasoline before. Is there a heli here? I don't like that sound. Was not a nice sound. Oh dear. Broken piece of crap. Oh. That did something. I'll leave it for the maintenance guy to figure out. The loudest doors in existence. Why do the cameras attack me? Not physically attack, but with my ears. I don't know, something tells me the helicopter isn't gonna be right here. What's all this? Can we crawl under it? No, we can't. There's the helicopter. Go this way? Yeah. How do we do this? Cut restraint cables, find fuel pump, unlock. Cut the restraint cables. Can we use the key for that? They're too dull. How do we do this now? Do we have to do it in order? Yeah, there we go. If we can... Can we not get in? Where's the fuel tank? Is this the fuel tank? What is this? Is this how they fuel helicopters? Oh, jeez. Is that... I don't think that's going in. Is this just empty now? Yeah, it's empty. Oh. Wait. How does this work? Alright, we need to find a way to cut this though. Can we use the keys for- No, the keys have just vanished. Alright. We can wait to figure out how to fuel the helicopter. Need a knife or some really sharp scissors. Preferably a knife, that seems like have a couple other purposes with, along with it. Who are these people? It's 1977. People didn't exist. We've got a big rat problem on board. No kidding. Oh, what is this? Hello there. Can we do something with this? Oh, there's more. What's all this? Oh no. What's going on? Just happened. Why is the game so loud now? Oh, well, what is that? What the heck? What is this? Demogorgon. That wasn't loud at all. You know what they say, fourth time's a charm or something. I don't know. Now, what if we threw the glass at the restraints, the helicopter restraints? The glass is pretty sharp. Man, our guy's about to pass out. Sounds nice. He's breathing harder running across a boat than he is getting suffocated by a... I don't know what these are. Demon children. I like the horse. The horse is pretty cool. He's probably my favorite character in the game. Well, there's nothing in the lockers, so I can only assume that they're just for hiding in. Gosh. No! Why? It's so loud. I hate it. Anyway, I feel like that just wraps it up for this game. Was it fun? No. Was it scary? No. Was it entertaining to watch? Probably not. I need the view time though, so hey, see ya.